Everyone seat, please.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon,
everyone. On behalf of the...
Good evening. Here is a place and a campus. Sir, where we are all students. We are all learners. And we take an oath that we will be student and learner till the end of our time. Am I right? We take the responsibility to serve our nation in our own way, in our own expressions, through storytellings, through composing music, in tackling the issues of society, social, economical, political, and we give a perspective to the people of India that how to take this country, beautiful country, forward. So I'm very happy today that the esteemed members of the great institutions of this country called Election Commission of India, they are here with you to bless you, to inspire you, to appreciate your work and your things here. So we must welcome them all with a big hand. It happens in one beautiful day when I could sense the lot of chaos is going to happen during our election. And I could see the changing fabrics, the conflicting thoughts, theories, ideologies going to happen. And this is a time when we must inspire our voters, our countrymen to wake up and to see that they also express their opinion, whom to choose and whom not to choose. And I could see the responsibility and the pressure of Election Commission of India a huge. And hats off to all of you, sir, the way you have handled with such a dignity and grace the whole fight, turmoils, clouds, joy, celebration, and still they call it as a Loktantra ka tyohar. It's so beautiful. And thank you for coming here. And one day it happened, then I was sitting with my music students, and I told my students, can we make something to inspire our voters that they must vote? They say, okay, sir, you give us words and we'll tune it up. And I just wrote a few lines there, then only. And I told them, you compose within 10 minutes. All 12 students were there in front of me and they went away this way, this way, this way. I said, come back in 10 minutes and compose this song. I'm not going to be here 2 days because I don't have a day. I have to send it. And they composed it. And of course, I had to select 2-3. And then we went to the studio. And all the students feel full of enthusiasm. They composed the song. I sent this song to Mr. Umesh Sinha, sir, who is the Deputy Commissioner of Election Commission of India. I had a talk. On telephonic talk with Mr. Sunil Arora, the chief boss of Election Commission. And he says, don't worry, if it is good, we will accept, but it has to be impartial. He says, yes, we will see to it. But you know how we students are, we express our own way. We do not know their parameters. So we phail gaye aur phail ke humne music banaya. Kuch 5-6 minute ka music banaya. और बना के हमने 4 मिनट का इनको भेज दिया. नाउ दे लव्ड इट, उमेश जी, पद्मा जी, दे लव्ड इट. बट इट वाज फॉर देम ए क्वेश्चन अगेन कि कहीं से इस गाने में किसी पार्टी के लिए खुशबू या बदबू तो नहीं आ रही है. वेदर इट इज सो दे सेंट मी ए मैसेज, मिस्टर गाइस, इट्स ब्यूटिफुल, यू हैव डन इट, योर स्टूडेंट्स हैव डन इट, बट सी दैट it does not give any tilt to any expression of a party prejudice over there. So they sent me back their feedback, and they asked me, and I was going through this process very very curiously to know how these people think. And trust me on thing, I felt very proud when they were not for BJP or for the running government or for the instructions. They were very fair and justified in changing certain things. See to it that it goes direct to the voter as non-prejudice, as without any prejudice. So they asked me to change certain lines. And Umeshji sent me one or few hint also, because he himself is a musician and singer, and some, I think, I doubt whether he's a writer also. Yeah. So that's why he's here. So we are here to welcome him and thank him for all the trouble he has taken coming from Delhi with his team and Padmaji and Patak Saab and everyone here. So I would like to call our dean, Mr. Ravi Gupta, and the head of music school, Sangeeta ji, to come on the stage and please receive them and welcome them. Hi. First, I will call, one by one, I will call. Here is the Senior Deputy Election Commissioner, Mr. Umesh Sinha. I would like to request Mrs. Padma Angmo, who really helped me in communication. I must tell you that these were the people who broadcasted our song. Yes. I would like to invite now Mr. Patak on the stage, the Secretary of Election Commission of India.
Hello. Hello.
Now we would like to call the Communication Executive, Miss Aradhana.
Hello.
She always appears from the backstage. You should do that. And then IAS Additional Chief Electoral Officer, Maharashtra, Mr. Dilip Shinde. I also welcome other esteemed guests here who have come here specially to join this occasion. So we will call, invite Mr. Collector Sahab, हमारे Bombay के हैं, Maharashtra के हैं. आइए please sir. And you must be wondering कि ये इतना special occasion कैसे बन गया? ये बनते बनते बन गया. And I must thank, my final thanks to the whole team of Election Commission of India, that they broadcasted our song all over India in cinema, on television, and in radio for 2 months. So I would like but first I would like Mr. Umesh Sinha to talk on his team. नहीं उमेश जी आप वहाँ से बात कर सकते हैं. आइए प्लीज कम यहाँ से जरा एनर्जी बढ़ जाती है.
Honorable Chairman and Founder of this august institution. Honorable Dean, my colleagues from the Election Commission of India, Dean of the School, all the senior faculty members, and very, very talented students of Wesleyan Woods. First of all, let me share you that it's my personal proud privilege to meet the genius of India, Mr. Subhas Ghai. He's not a man. He's a walking institution, not only for this country, but the entire globe. The fraternity of artists adore him. We all love him. And from very childhood, I have also grown seeing his films and appreciating more of his music and his love for music. So when my boss and very good friend of Mr. Subhas Ghai, Mr. Sunil Arora, told me that we have a song from Mr. Subhas Ghai on board, definitely, you know that it was a very, very contentious election. It was something like, you know, faring the rough weather, rough sea. And now that we have successfully concluded it, and we know that with what difficulty and what challenge and what issues we concluded the elections. So for everything was becoming so sensitive that any iota of doubt in our mind, we couldn't have, you know, shown this film or this all over the media. So we had a lot of screening, more than the censor board maybe. And I think you stood the test of time. And the performance, the creativity, and the composition was so good that everybody liked it, one and all. Everybody who heard and saw the music video, everybody liked it. And we had on our Twitter handle, on our Facebook handle, it was one of the most popular item. Let me also share with you that we have thousands of songs and music videos from all over India. Let me also walk you through the journey of the voter awareness division, which is Padma is working like a pillar head of the institution and the entire team. We have the young executives like Aradhna, who are the pass out from Indian Institute of Mass Communication. They are the most talented ones. And then a team of the young executives, they specialize in a particular area. They are with us. And they, for each and every activity, they vet it, and then they have a peer group, and then after a lot of screening, then we introduce the new things. So first of all, again, I would like to on behalf of Election Commission thank each and every one of you who contributed to this wonderful music video. Let me also tell you that why are we engaging with voters directly? It was earlier, the Election Commission of India, I would say that it was engaging not with the voters directly. We were more into the electoral administration. We are not so much concerned who is registered, who is not registered. Many of you must have not witnessed any kind of song, music, or this kind of engagement with the youth. But a decade ago, we thought that it's very, very important that the voter awareness should be a part and it should be a mainstream of the electoral management. It is very important that each and every voter and each and every citizen who is eligible to be a voter is registered as a voter. And when one is registered as a voter, then he or she should be able to participate, and not only participate in a quantitative way, in a qualitative way, as an informed and ethical voter. And that is how we started engaging with the youth, with the educational institutions. We have more than 3,000 campus ambassadors all over the country in all the colleges. We would have not about 1 million electoral literacy clubs in the colleges at every polling station level. We are also building a voter awareness forum in all the organizations. I think we would request Honorable Subhas Ghaiji to form a good electoral literacy club. I would also like to urge here that let it not be the end of journey. It should be the beginning of the journey. Let a partnership be forged with this august institution, with Election Commission of India, and we would love to give you projects where you build different music to videos, audios, and create for the awareness of the voters. It is very, very important. We are still with a lot of effort. When we started journey, our participation was something around 57% in 2009. In 2014, thanks to the voter education and initiative, went to 66%. This time, with all the support given by the people, the youth especially, by the stakeholders, the participation is record high, it is 67.5%. It's one of the best if you consider even the developed countries would not have the participation like that. It's still hovering around 50-55, most developed countries. But India, with so much persuasion and motivation, it has come up to that level. A city like Mumbai doesn't vote so much. So is Chennai, Calcutta, and other urban cities. It is very important that the educated class, they also understand.
Okay. After the conclusion of elections, Mr. Sunil Arora, the Chief Election Commissioner himself, wrote a personal letter. Was going to US. I canceled my trip to US. I came here and I thought that I... Let me also share with you that we not only conduct elections in India, all over the world we go to witness elections and go as election international observers. I have gone to more than a dozen countries, including the developed countries like Australia, Russia, and many other, South Korea and many countries. And I still feel that Indian elections, despite the challenges, the complexity, the issues, obstacles, we are still the gold standard. And that is how we are respected in the entire world. Even the most developed countries long to have this kind of vibrant participation, this kind of colorful and festive environment. So when we are building the awareness campaign of the election, then after a lot of deliberation, we named as Desh Ka Mahatyohar. And that is how we said that the elections are the biggest festival for everybody, cutting across caste, class, region, religion, everything. It is for everybody. So it's a Desh Ka Mahatyohar. That is how we named it, an entire campaign. I'm very happy that the spice of Desh Ke Liye song was quite gelling with our theme. And it became a very, very popular music video in the entire country. And in the coming time, definitely we would have this challenge. We would try to keep motivating the voters, try to keep roping the youth, various organizations, various talents, to come on board with us, work with us shoulder to shoulder, and see to it that our maximum participation is there in the country. It will be a dream for us come true if our participation goes above 90% and all the people, sometimes we feel that educated people, the elite people are not as educated as villagers in the rural areas. This is a time that we must not limit ourselves to drawing room criticism or criticism in the restaurant. We should be actually participating ethically in an informed way, and that will be a great day for India and Indian democracy. So thank you once and all, one and all.
Students are at the moment in the process of their exams. Exams are going on, but still they came, and my big hand to all of you who are giving respect and honor you are giving to us. And now we must start. And thank Umesh ji and Padma ji and the whole team, Patak Saab, for coming here and to honor the students. So now I would like to call upon students here to receive the certificate of appreciations and whatever the gift. They have brought some special gift for the students which I do not know. They are giving me surprise now. Because sarkari normally hota certificate mil jata hai ghar jao. You see, lekin unhone nahi kaha, humne dil se diya hai. So we will call Akhilesh. Okay? Please come and announce the names.
Siddharth Nandi, music programmer and sound designer. A certificate and a token of appreciation, a memento from Election Commission of India. Next, I invite Antara Vaidya, who composer. Antara Vaidya. I would also invite, meanwhile, all the singers, so if you can line up. I think perhaps I understand that you have your exam, so you'd also like to expedite. This is Antara Vaidya, co-composer. The singers, Rajanka Bhongle, Antara Vaidya, Saloni Desai, Vaishnavi, Shubham, Shivhari Malai, and Vishesh. If you can all line up, so that you can line up. Yeah, Andhra. Okay, fine. You've got it. Fine. Saloni Desai. Vaishnavi Shiva. Shubham Bhuya.
Yeah, yeah, tum bhi.
Malay Reyes. Wonderful singing by all the singers.
Oh, hello. Yeah.
Vishesh Jain. I'd like to invite sound recordist Aditya Thakkar.
Shivhari Varma, yeah, Shivhari Varma, singer. Did I miss it? Okay. Shivhari, please come and collect us. Sangeeta ji, we would like to felicitate you as well. From the Muslim Women's with a memento. And with a memento, can we welcome? And Rahul. Rahul from the Mukta Digital Studio. Rahul Puri.
अरे फोटो वीडियो वाले पीछे आओ ना सब आ रहे आप लोग स्टील पीतल से पीछे आओ
Respected Sudha. your way of contributing in the most gigantic exercise undertaken in any democratic setup all over the world. Besides having watched your movies for many years with unalloyed pleasure, interacting with you as Secretary Skills as well as Secretary IMD, I feel privileged about
the Election Commission of India and special letter from Mr. Sunil Arora and Dumesh Ji, Mr. Mesina, and Padma Ji from Election Commission. Especially they have come to give this certificate with love and affection and appreciation to our students, our music students at Wesleyan Boards. And we feel really very honored. Thank you. We appreciate, sir. We appreciate you. Now, I would like Mr. Mesina to talk anything which are on the students or the music or how it inspired you to broadcast all over India.
Thank you, Subhash Ji. It's a matter of great privilege and honor to come here and felicitate Subhash Ji and the students of the Whistling Woods. Just one fine morning, Mr. Subhash Kaji sent one music video to us saying that I want to contribute as a citizen of India. I want to serve my country by this music video, and which will motivate the voters to come on board and then participate in the election. And we saw the video and it was so inspiring, and the students, the singers and performers, they sang so well that we are quite enthused, and the content in the song was itself so good. It was so motivating. Very aptly, the Election Commission of India had named this election as Desh Ka Mahatyohar, considering that national elections are the festival of each and every citizen and each and every voter of the country, cutting across the caste, class, region, religion, and every state. And in that, we are running our publicity campaign for different categories of voters, especially the gender, especially the person with disability, for the youth and service voters. And we found that this music video was so much cementing as a bond between all the voters cutting across the country. And it is definitely a very, very emotional song in which it says that Hai larasta prem mera desh ke liye, Hai dhadakta dil mera prem desh ke liye. To vachan hai mera ki vote dene jayenge hum desh ke liye. So that kind of, you know, feeling for the country, and definitely elections are foundation of democracy, and it's very important that all the citizens and voters, they feel it not only as their right but also as a responsibility, and they come in the election, participate in an informed and ethical way. And this music video contributed a lot, and we use this music video and we use it through all the media, especially the cinema halls, with the TV channels, with the radio. It became very, very popular on all platforms, including social media. And we are very thankful that pro bono this school came, offered this music video, and we used it all through the election. And we also hope that the Whistling Wood, which is such an eminent institution in the entire country, so that will force further partnership with the Election Commission of India, and that the students will work for the project of voter awareness. They will create more of the videos and songs, and we'll be very, very happy to partner with them and work with them. And I'll urge Subhash Kaji to further say about it so that his consent is there. And we are definitely, we have seen that the students are so talented. The quality of voice, the quality of music is so good, and the way it has been composed, I think it's kudos to the entire team and all the faculty members who have guided the students, and especially Subhash Kaji. So we are quite thrilled. That's why we decided that we should come here and we should felicitate all the students. So thank you very much, Subhash Kaji, and all your team members of the institution.
We are so happy that our initiatives by our students, music school, Whistling Brook Music School, and filmmaking and editing, you see, this initiative for social causes, for national causes, small short films, have been recognized by institutions like you, sir. And the children feel inspired. And we are more committed now and inspired now to serve our bit, to contribute something to our nation, something to our social causes, national causes. But we are very thankful to you, sir, that institutions like you, when they recognize students, definitely look forward to make more and more and more, better and better for various issues and problems or motivational music videos. And we will be doing that because we are very inspired today. Particularly when you have specially come here with such a beautiful letter of Mr. Sunil Arora, and with a lot of love, affection, and special gift. And I was really surprised that you all came and gave a special gift to the students. And how much honor you can give it to us, we first time we realize, and it is definitely motivates us to go further and do whatever you need, whenever you need. Whistling Brook will always be there for you and for our nation. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
सर सुभाष सर, ये कॉन्सेप्ट जब आपके माइंड में आया तो क्या चल रहा था कि आपको किस तरह से ये गाना बनाना है या अपनी टीम से किस तरह से बनवाना है, क्या क्या पॉइंट्स चल रहे थे आपके माइंड में कि इसको कैरी करना है इस गाने में?
जब मैंने देखा कि जो हमारा देश है एक नए देश की तरफ गुजर रहा है, तो एज ए सिटीजन और एज ए फिल्म मेकर ये हमारा कर्तव्य हो जाता है कि हम उसके बारे में कुछ सोचें. तो हमें ये लगा कि जो हमारे देश के वोटर्स हैं 40% 50% ही आ पाते हैं, और जो रईस लोग हैं वो अपने घर में आराम करते हैं, और जो गरीब लोग हैं उन्हें सहूलियत नहीं मिलती या उन्हें पता नहीं है या उन्हें इंफॉर्मेशन नहीं है कि वोटर्स की क्या इम्पोर्टेंस है. तो हमने कहा कि क्यों ना कि हम अपने मिसली वोट से ही एक ऐसा पोएम लिखें जिससे कि हम इंस्पायर कर सकें सब युवा को, लोगों को, कि ये वोट जो है आप देश के लिए दे रहे हैं. जब आप इतनी देशभक्ति रखते हैं कम से कम इतना प्रयत्न कीजिए कि आज वचन लीजिए आप कि आप वोट देने जाएंगे. अगर आप समझते हैं कि आपका दिल लरजता है देश के लिए, आपकी मोहब्बत है, आपके पास समय नहीं है, आपके पास ये है, तो आप जाइए. तो वो इंस्पिरेशनल सॉन्ग जो था मेरे मन में आया कि ये बनाना चाहिए, और जब बच्चों ने बनाया तो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. और तब मैंने उनको फ़ोन किया, सुनील जी को कहा कि सब हम लोगों ने किया एंड वी वॉन्ट टू वॉलंटियर दिस, सो वुड यू लाइक टू एक्सेप्ट इट. इट सेज़ प्लीज़ सेंड अस our election committee will see to it, and we'll see that if it is worth, we'll do, definitely do. And I'm very happy that they showed our video of, it was a 3 minutes video that time, and they all loved it. And he especially sent me a message that it has been liked by every member of the election committee, and we'd love to do it. Only see to it that it is impartial, it does not go and tilt to some other theories, ideology, or the parties, or the political narratives. So I said, no, it is purely done from the national point of view, because I'm a citizen, I don't belong to anybody. I belong to Bharat, India. So I'm very glad that they have used it, and it has been broadcasted all over India, in cinema, in television, in radios, and we are proud of it.
Sinha sir, jab ye song aapke paas aaya tha, to kya chal raha tha? Aapko lag raha tha ki ye itna workout kar payega ya voters ko turn out kar payega ye song?
देखिए, इलेक्शन कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया ने लगभग एक दशक से लगातार ये प्रयास किया है कि हमारा इलेक्शन फ्री, फेयर और पीसफुली ना हो, ये इंक्लूसिव भी हो, एक्सेसिबल हो, जो हमारे पर्सन विद डिसेबिलिटीज हैं, सीनियर सिटीजन्स हैं, उनको भी जितना ज़्यादा सुविधाजनक बना सके वो करें, एथिकल हो, लोग बिना किसी डर लुभाव के अपना वोट डालें, ट्रांसपेरेंट हो और पार्टिसिपेटिव हो, और सबसे ज़्यादा फेस्टिवल, तो लोगों को ये फील होना चाहिए कि ये हमारे कंट्री का इलेक्शन और ये हमारे लिए, ये हमारे भविष्य के लिए, हमारे बच्चों के भविष्य के लिए. तो इन दैट कॉन्टेक्स्ट दे शुड कनेक्ट टू डू इलेक्शन एंड दे शुड कास्ट देयर वोट. एंड वी फाउंड कि आपने जो फिल्म बनाया उसमें सभी एलिमेंट्स थे, उसमें आपने यूथ को भी डाला, पर्सन विद डिसेबिलिटीज़ को भी डाला, सर्विस वोटर्स को भी डाला, जेंडर को भी डाला, तो एक बड़ा ही एक इंक्लूसिव और एक बहुत ही यू नो जो अपील करता है. और जो उसकी ट्यून आपने बनाई वो काफ़ी अपीलिंग थी। एक सॉन्ग पेपी होता है, एक सॉन्ग इंस्पिरेशनल होता है, तो आपने जो सॉन्ग बनाया वो बहुत ही इंस्पिरेशनल बनाया। उसको हमने अपने क्रॉस सेक्शन में वेटिंग भी कराया कि कैसे लोगों को पसंद आता है। तो वी हैव अ टीम, आवर ओन टीम विच वेट्स इट, तो सबको बहुत पसंद आया। देन वी इन इलेक्शन कमीशन वी शोड इट टू यू नो आवर चीफ इलेक्शन कमिश्नर एंड द इलेक्शन कमिश्नर्स एंड देन एवरीबॉडी अप्रिशिएटेड, दैट्स वेरी वेल मेड एंड इट बिल्ड्स ऑन द ब्यूटीफुल पार्ट इज दैट पहली बार आप सुनेंगे तो आपको वो बात समझ में नहीं आएगी, लेकिन आप धीरे धीरे दो बार, तीन बार, चार बार उस सॉन्ग को सुनेंगे तो वो आपके अंदर बिल्ड करता है। तो दैट इज़ वॉट वी फाउंड, दैट इट इज़ अ फीलिंग एंड एंड दैट इज़ वॉट वी वॉन्ट, दैट एज अ पार्ट ऑफ यू नो एजुकेशन एंड अवेयरनेस शुड कनेक्ट टू द वोटर्स एंड वोटर्स शुड फील दैट दिस विल दिस डेफिनेटली हैज़ अपील एंड दैट इज़ वॉट वी वॉन्टेड।
थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर मीटिंग अस एंड शेयरिंग अवर व्यूज। ओके, गॉड ब्लेस यू।